The funny thing about rhabdomyolysis, right? And when it comes to performance enhancement drugs, is that the moment you get rhabdomyolysis from performance enhancement drugs, the moment you do it again, moment you try to take those drugs again, it comes back almost immediately. Just a thought. But that's none of my business.